In this question, we're asked to match each scatter plot shown with one of the four specified correlations given here below. Before we do this though, let's review the definition of the correlation coefficient. The correlation coefficient is a value r somewhere in the closed interval from -1 to +1, where if r is positive or greater than 0, this suggests a positive increasing linear relationship, and if r is negative or less than 0, this suggests a negative or decreasing linear relationship. The closer the value is to 0, the more scattered the data, and the closer the value is to 1 or -1, the less scattered the data. So going back to our four scatter plots, I think it's pretty easy to see that these top two scatter plots are less scattered, and therefore the correlation coefficients would be closer to either -1 or +1. Let's sketch a line over the scatter plot that would represent the data. So for this first scatter plot, the line that represents the data might look something like this. The line that represents this scatter plot here might look something like this. Notice this first line is increasing, meaning as x increases, y increases, or it has a positive slope. And therefore, the correlation coefficient would be closer to +1. So a good choice for the correlation coefficient for this scatter plot would be A, 0.86. Notice how if we selected positive 0.17, the scatter plot would have to be more scattered because this value is closer to 0. Looking at this scatter plot here, again, notice how the line has a negative slope where the relationship is decreasing. As x increases, the y values decrease. And because it's not very scattered, the correlation coefficient would be close to -1. So looking at our choices here, the best choice would be C, -0.89. Now looking at the remaining two scatter plots, notice how the data is more scattered, which means the correlation coefficient would be closer to 0. But again, let's go ahead and sketch a line to represent the data. Looking at this scatter plot, the trend does seem to be decreasing as x increases, so the linear equation to model this data might look something like this, where notice how the slope is negative, or the linear function is decreasing. And looking at this scatter plot here, again, it's very scattered, but the general trend does seem to be upward in this direction here. So because this line has a negative slope, well, the data tends to be decreasing as x increases, the correlation coefficient would be negative, but because it's scattered, it would be close to 0, so the best choice is B, -0.16. And then for the last scatter plot, again, the data is scattered, but the data does tend to be increasing as x increases. The line has a positive slope, and therefore the correlation coefficient would be D, 0.17. I hope you found this helpful.